The crest of the Indian Navy's latest homegrown warship, INS Imphal, has been unveiled. INS Imphal is the third Visakhapatnam-class destroyer and is planned to be commissioned in December this year. The Visakhapatnam-class destroyers, or P-15 Bravo class, or simply P-15B, is a class of guided missile destroyers currently being built for the Indian Navy. The P-15B destroyers are modified versions of the earlier Kolkata-class destroyers, P-15A. The class consists of four vessels, Visakhapatnam, Mormugao, Imphal, and Surat. All four are being built by Mazagon Dock Limited, MDL. Noted for being the largest ever destroyers built by India, the P-15B class features substantial improvements in design, technology, and stealth over the P-15A class. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why India's newest destroyer, INS Imphal, is a terrifying platform. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Visakhapatnam class was designed by the Directorate of Naval Design, the Indian Navy's premier organization for designing warships. The P-15B retains a significant amount of its hull design, propulsion systems, sensors, and ordnance from its predecessor, the Kolkata class, P-15A, to benefit from serial production. However, the P-15B features a lower radar cross-section. Through modifications in the superstructure and the utilization of radar transparent deck fittings and radar absorbing paint, which makes the vessels difficult to detect. The P-15B destroyers also incorporate newer design elements for improved survivability, seakeeping, stealth, and maneuverability. The INS Imphal displaces 7,400 tons when fully loaded, has speeds in excess of 55 kilometers per hour, or around 35 miles per hour, and has a range of about 7,400 kilometers, or 4,600 miles. INS Imphal features the Israeli IAI ELM2248 FM Star S-band Active Electronically Scanned Array AESA radar for tracking both air and surface targets. The radar is said to be capable of guiding 24 missiles at once to hit 12 targets. This gives the ship the ability to defend itself against saturation air attacks, depending on the number of available missiles. The MF Star is capable of detecting large aerial targets at distances of greater than 300 kilometers or 185 miles, and sea-skimming cruise missiles at ranges of greater than 25 kilometers or 15 miles. INS Imphal is also equipped with Bell Rawl 02 LW08 L-band air search radar and Terma Tata Scanter 6002 X-band surface search radar. For underwater surveillance, the destroyers are equipped with the Bell Humza NG bow sonar and the Bell Nagin active towed array sonar. The destroyer features the DRDO Shakti EW suite, which is equipped with ESM/ECM and radar fingerprinting system, as well as DRDO Nayan Comet suite. INS Imphal is equipped with two Kavach anti-missile decoy systems for neutralizing aerial threats, and the NSTL Marich torpedo countermeasure systems for defense against torpedoes. The primary long-range SAM onboard INS Imphal is the Barak 8, which has been jointly developed by India and Israel. The destroyer is equipped with 32 Brock 8 missiles and 4 8-cell VLS, though the number can be increased to 64 as there are spaces available. This 90-kilometer or 56-miles range missile is designed from the start to intercept supersonic cruise missiles that travel a few meters above the water, which makes it perfect for missile defense. The role of CIWS, close-in weapon system, is left to the four AK-630, six-barreled 30mm Gatling guns, which are a last-ditch defense against missiles. It has an effective range of 4 kilometers or 2.5 miles. The main gun is the OTO Malara 76mm, which has a high rate of fire, and the availability of several types of ammunition makes it capable of short-range anti-missile point defense, anti-aircraft, anti-surface, and ground support. The main ASW, anti-submarine weapon, is its two twin 533mm torpedo tubes, which can fire long-range, heavyweight torpedoes with a range up to 40 kilometers or 25 miles. The RBU 6000 rocket launching system complements it. Beyond the horizon, ASW helicopters also provide ASW capability. INS Imphal's main anti-surface weapon is a battery of 16 vertically launched BrahMos supersonic long-range anti-ship missiles. This is one of the deadliest missile armaments of contemporary warships. The missile maintains a speed of Mach 2 to 3 throughout its flight, which makes it extremely difficult for even modern defense systems to shoot it down. During the pre-commissioning trials of the ship on the 22nd of November, the vessel carried out the successful firing of an extended range, or ER, BrahMos missile. The ER variant can strike at a range of 500 kilometers or 310 miles. There is a plan to increase the load with 8 additional cells. INS Imphal is a platform that possesses the poison, BrahMos, as well as the antidote, Brock 8. A barrage of BrahMos will be hard to defend against, even by a U.S. carrier strike force that has multiple Aegis-enabled destroyers and cruisers. Since the missile is almost impossible to intercept, it'll be a major headache for rivals. Even the Chinese Renhai-class Type 055 cruiser, which reportedly has a displacement of 13,000 tons and is PLAN's most potent surface combatant, could be crippled by a single BrahMos. Brock 8 is an excellent defensive umbrella that will protect INS Imphal from different kinds of threats. A Chinese military specialist, while speaking on Indian naval capabilities in a military show hosted by state broadcaster CCTV channel, identified Brock 8 as a key weapon system. The expert stated that the system can counter the firepower of the People's Liberation Army Navy while operating in the Indian Ocean to a great extent. Considering all aspects, it can be said that INS Imphal is one of the best destroyers in the world.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.